When you're drawing objects in Flash, it can be particularly helpful to have the rulers in view. To do this, go ahead and right-click in a blank area of your stage, and then click on Rulers. And you're going to have a horizontal and a vertical ruler now. And this will allow you to go ahead and place your objects with exact measurements of where you'd like to be. You can see the lines that move as I'm moving my object, so you can get exact placement for your object using the ruler.